Good day to our future principals. Our topic for today, we will talk about Domain 5, the Human Resource Management, and Professional Development. For every questions that I will read, I will give you 5 seconds to answer. Without further ado, let us start now. For question number 1, Republic Act number 7041 aims to promote transparency and merit in the selection of A. foreign investors, letter B. public school teachers, letter C. government officials, letter D. public officers. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter D. Public officers. For question number 2. Under Republic Act number 7041, which body is primarily responsible for announcing all vacant positions in the government that are open for application? Letter A, Civil Service Commission. Letter B, Department of Labor and Employment or DOLE. Letter C, Commission on Appointments or COA. Letter D, Department of Education or DepEd. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter A, Civil Service Commission or CSC. For question number 3, what is the minimum publication period for vacant positions in the government as required by Republic Act number 7041? Letter A, 10 days. Letter B, 15 days. Letter C, 20 days. Letter D, 30 days. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter B, 15 days. Before we proceed to our next question, please don't forget to subscribe Bruno TV. For question number 4, Republic Act number 7041 mandates the publication of vacant positions to ensure all applicants A. can negotiate salary, letter B. are from the same region, letter C. have equal opportunity, letter D. meet the minimum qualifications. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter C, have equal opportunity. For question number 5, which of the following is not a requirement under Republic Act number 7041 for the selection of public officers? Letter A, political endorsement. Letter B, open competitive selection process. Letter C, merit and fitness. Letter D, equal opportunity for all qualified applicants. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter A. Political endorsement. For question number 6, Republic Act number 7041 applies to vacant positions in letter A, government corporations only, letter B, both government and private sectors, letter C, government sector only, letter D, non-governmental organizations. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter C. Government sector only. For question number 7, the publication of vacant positions according to Republic Act number 7041 should be in letter A, national newspapers only, letter B, official gazettes and newspapers of general circulation, letter C, social media platforms only, letter D, internal newsletters. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter B. Official gazettes and newspapers of general circulation. For question number 8, the purpose of Republic Act number 7041 is to A, regulate the salary of public officers, letter B, ensure a fair selection process based on merit, letter C, limit the number of public officers, letter D, increase the transparency of foreign investments. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter B. Ensure a fair selection process based on merit. For question number 9, under Republic Act number 7041, the selection process for public officers should prioritize candidates who possess letter A, personal connections to government officials, letter B, the highest educational qualifications, letter C, the most work experience, letter D, political campaign experience. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter B, the highest educational qualifications. For question number 10, Act number 7041 requires that the selection process for public officers be based on letter A, political affiliation, letter B, nepotism, letter C, merit and fitness, letter D, ethnic background. Your timer starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Yes, the correct answer is letter C. Merit and fitness.